Maybe I can step like, you know, I have flaky skin all over. But maybe it's something like that, right? Hey, you know, I always suffer from dry skin in the wintertime. So I found something that has changed me this year and I'm feeling great. Would you like a sample? Would you like to try it out? Sure, what is it? Hey, well, I'll send it to you. You're going to love it. It's new body supply. You're going to love this. It's amazing. Someone else? Question. You've got a whole conversation going by three simple steps. Hey, everyone. You're going to talk about yourself personally, your product, and ask a question. All right? Why is a sample tool so important? Why am I not just saying, hey, I love it, it's so great, this is the most amazing thing, because you can tell them that later. You can post a picture and that'll tell them all the information they want to know. In fact, step number four is that, post the picture. Because when they're scrolling through, they may not have enough time to read your little ditty, but they see this picture and you're holding up this body souffle. You've got that. Who saw the bars? The bricks, that were like the size of your head. That's all you need to say, like, yeah, I'm one of those. I'm just thinking about big fat wax. So you want to have a picture that tells the story. Tools. How many people do you think are going to want a sample? Let me do that. Let's say of all your samples. Let's say you've got 20 samples. How many of them, what is the rate, how many of them will become your customer?
Two.
Any guesses? Give out 20.
Two.
10%. So give me that would be two?
Three.
Out of 20. Right. So there you go. The out of 20, the average on Facebook is actually four, roughly. Out of 20, so one out of five chance. So we'll just offer them a little bit. But the same thing, you're getting a bigger contact group, usually you're able to do multiple rather than just a one-on-one experience. How many do you think for recruiting? How many conversations do you have with recruiting out of that? You get five, one out of five chance for sales. How much for recruiting?
Two.
One out of 20, maybe? So why wouldn't I want to try to focus on my sample, 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 customer, 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 recruit, recruit, recruit? Not recruit. You miss a huge opportunity of sales, contacts, getting to know you, they like you, they trust you. They're going to come back to you over and over again because you're their Disneyland. You are what they want. They trust you 100%. Okay, so step number four is a photo with you in it. It catches the eye, it speaks volumes, and it tells a story. Go fast. Okay. And number five step is you're going to tag someone. And that is going to be one of two people, maybe three, no more than that. Because it's going to go onto their page as well. You're going to tag your sponsor. Or you're going to tag your business builder. And the reason I say that, some people say, well, I'm not a sponsor. I don't care if you have a sponsor. Build it. It's your business. Find someone that helps you build your business and make them your BFF. It might be the person sitting next to you. Find a business builder and work together. That's the key. And the sponsor is going to comment on what you have tagged them with because why? There's a financial plus for them, right? Your business builder is going to help you because they appreciate you. You know, so it doesn't really matter. But what happens when whoever comments on it, it creates a social proof that what you're saying is true. It's not just you saying it, you've tagged someone else, now they say it. And they say, yeah, yeah. So I have a bunch of friends, we'll do that sort of thing, and then they'll go on and say, hey, go tag my post, go post on my post, I need you to say. So they do it. So go to your teammate and say, hey, I've got this great post that's going on. Will someone comment on it? Will you help me get create some of that social validity to what I'm saying is true? Why wouldn't you, right? If you steal it, don't put your fingers. You don't like Quiver washer whips, don't say that they're the best thing in the world. I will. You don't have to. So the same thing comes to our friends when we're going to contact our friends. This is just like asking, right? Now you've got that old high school friend that you're kind of thinking about, but you go with your friend list, and now you're pretty homeless. And you see this person, and you're thinking to yourself, I need to talk to them about Scentsy. So So the first thing you do is you get on this, I gotta tell you about Scentsy, it is the best thing in the whole world. Have with me for 10 years, I love it, it's so much fun. I'm just going on a trip. Yes? No? Ask them how they are. Plant the seed and let it grow. And if they happen to ask you about your business, guess what you're gonna say, what you're up to? You're gonna tell them about your business, what you're up to. But they're gonna find out anyways because you're gonna be posting stuff on your news, on your page, which is gonna go into their newsfeed, right? They're gonna find out. And because you contact them and you won't like the comment on their pages, what happens to their newsfeed on a regular basis? You keep popping up. Did you know that? Don't just go around and see someone post something that like. Take just a moment to like it. And if you can, make a comment. Because now, when they're scrolling through their Facebook feed, they're gonna see you. And you're not trying to sell them anything, you're just trying to plan to see them be a friend, but keep your brand, yourself, in mind. So you can say stuff like this. You're gonna do the same three things when you contact them. So you talk to them, they ask you, anyways, you make some steps with them, talk. We're gonna do the same three steps, but you're gonna personalize them a little bit. So you can say something like, hi, how are you? You know, how you doing? You know, I remember you were talking in the past about how you love clean scents. There's a brand new scent of the month that is perfect for you. Can I send you a sample? Or you can say, hey, how you doing? Whatever. I remember you talking about your daughter going to France and she needs a fundraiser. I have a great idea for a fundraiser. Can I send you some information?